Be the nigga block with that motherfucking chopper.
Man, here, pay attention to Lil Gotit's hair and the dates.
Yeah, hood, baby. Oh, there it is.
Just going to take this time to thank Fetty Wap. Maybe have a moment of silence for that man's hair. Well, anyway, today we got Lil Gotit. As they say, history repeats itself. Well, it's true, Lil Gotit, just about 2 months or so ago, this man had a fade, and well, nowadays you can only guess he added what looks to be female extensions to his hair. We all know the creative artist Fetty did this same tactic first. I guess it takes one person to open the door and make other feel comfortable about their self. Me personally, I do me when I want to do me, and that's all the time, if you get my drink featuring. This is why people be crashing. Stay in your own lane, find what works for you, and no swerving. If you feel the need to get over a lane or two, please use your blinkers. So if you out here, let me teach you how to jug with me, cause I'm a real hood baby. And as always, don't forget to share and like the video. Subscribe if you're new, thanks. Oh yeah, almost forgot, I don't know if you know this guy or not, but he goes by the name Goyeo, who has recently started beefing with Lil Gotit. Also apparently agrees with me, the dude has gone Fetty Wap status with the hair extensions. Here's the clip. And like I said before, don't forget to like and share the video, please. Subscribe if you're new, thanks.
So the Lil Gotit nigga called my, he called bro phone, talking about, yeah, he told you good, you know, I rock with you, but I don't know who bro is, and he gonna have to sit there. I'm like, man, well, whatever it is, when I get to Atlanta, I'm not gonna be with Soulja, you know what I'm saying? Soulja on tour, you know what I'm saying? When I come to Atlanta, I'm driving, and y'all know what it is. Sticked up, drapes, everything, but stop it. Stop playing with me. I'm gonna go, I ain't never been in Atlanta like that throughout, man. Stop playing. I'm in Lynch with that bitch, nigga. Stop playing with me. I'm 40. Anyway, so he said that, he talking about something. I said, man, I ain't gonna stunt, man. I don't wanna do no talking. When I get out, I'm gonna slap the fuck out of him. 40, y'all don't even know y'all. I ain't talking about something. I'm gonna slap the whatever the nigga name was. So, boy, he, that's cap. You ain't gonna fuck with nothing. All right, well, bet I don't wanna talk then. And then stop playing me. Look, got it, boy. You got a weave in your head. Boy, stop playing me. How you a street nigga? Bitch, you got a whole weave in your head, nigga. You done pulled the whole Fetty Wap, nigga. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? You just had a whole fade a week ago. Now, all of a sudden, you got a full long dress to your shoulders. Boy, stop playing me, boy. You wanna be a bitch too bad, boy.